have a few things to go over today. First off, we not only have little envelopes, but we have little cards to go in the envelopes. These are just adorable, okay? And we're going to do some art on them, and maybe keep some for you to do your own. Okay. Next, I wanted to show you the root of Chinese-ism in America, and that would be Madame Wu's. Yep, Madame Wu's was a Hollywood Chinese restaurant that defined what Chinese restaurants in America were going to be. She had famous guests. Everyone went. They had little hibachis that you put on the table. It's great. This is a book, I think, from, let's see, this is the 73 original. This is the 78 printing. Yeah, that's a nice one. Okay, so talking about Chinese, let's go with one of our little sayings, because we are doing our little sort here. All kinds of things are getting sorted. These are mainly sayings and things with religion or philosophy or myth. Okay, well, it looks like we have a saying here. If God wanted you to always be getting your way, he wouldn't have given women the word no. How about ending on that, Ro?
Cool.
Okay. Thank you very much.